Hello viewers, today we are going to see how to do the two-way binding in Vue.js. So here I have the message. So already we know how to create how to degrade the apps and how to create the new instance and how to push the data or assign the data to the particular element. So all we saw that. So here I have the element app, so it's pointing to the app ID, and yes, for that I have a data for that under the decorative, whatever the data belongs to here. So that data message I assigned over here under the data to test. So in the browser I am able to see this data. So now I want to do something different. So what I going to do is I want to achieve the two-way binding. So how to achieve the two-way binding? There is a directive in Vue.js called v-model. So with the model we can achieve the two-way binding. Suppose here I have a default text which I assigned over here. So I have one another form control. Okay, something I'll create on form control input. Okay, that is a type text box. Okay, so whatever the value which I adding over here, it should update to the even my model. Okay, so default initial value be assigned from the data on load page. So after I want to try to change that data. It means like I want to update the same data from the different place. So how to connect and update? So for that you don't need to write any kind of event that on text change please assign the value to that. So we no need such things. So how to just map all the things by achieving using this directive v.model. Okay, and v.model, you tell that model name. Okay, so message. Okay, so now my model. Okay, so this v.model helps you to if you change anything it will update your model. So let's go and check that. So currently I have a text and also the text box value. So I'm trying to change this text. See, my value is getting changed over here. Okay, so I click watching Go freelancer tutorial. See, my model is getting updated. Okay, on refresh, the default value assigned by the script. On change, my model is getting updated. So this is default. It's providing by achieving using the model. It will update to everywhere. Once the model get updated anywhere by using the form, your model will change in and update in your Doom element. Okay. So this is the way to achieve the two-way binding with model. I want to do with the string. Yes, you can achieve this. So hope you understand how the two-way binding works and how to change the model text in the runtime. So by using the derivative v-model. Thanks for watching the video guys. If you have any doubt queries, please comment us. Please subscribe our channel if you not subscribed before. To get a regular release, please subscribe, and if you like my video, please like it. Stay tuned for more Vue.js tutorials.